and I am a 16-year cancer survivor, breast cancer, ductal carcinoma in situ, stage 2B po ang diagnosis sa akin. I discovered that the best of the king of all herbal supplements is, of course, the young barley powder. As soon as I started taking the barley, my immune system started to get much better, much quicker.
I was diagnosed pneumonia or pleural effusion. Then eventually, pag-take ko ng barley, sobrang effective talaga siya. Kasi 2 times a day lang ako nagtitake nun and it really helps talaga. Nung nasabrod ako, akala ko minupos na ako. Buti na lang, nakilala ko yung product na pure organic barley. Sa awa ng Diyos ngayon, tuloy-tuloy na yung regla ko. Normal na.
Na usually, 3 to 5 days bago ako makapag-CR. Nung nag-take ako ng barley within that day, 3 sachet lang, yun, nawala na yung constipation ko.
Meron po akong PCOS for 10 years. So before po, irregular yung menstruation ko. And then, na-discover ko po itong barley. After 2 months taking barley continuously, naging regular po yung menstruation ko. Thanks to this amazing product. And after that po, itong last April 2019, na-discover po namin na clear na po yung PCOS ko and I'm now 6 months pregnant.
I have been struggling for 11 years to conceive. I have PCOS or polycystic ovarian syndrome. And because of this, my ovary and my uterus got filled. So sometime in the summer, my period was delayed. And that's when I found out that I was pregnant. I am now in my 8th month of pregnancy.
Nagkaroon po siya ng heart disease marahil dahil sa paninigarilyo siya. After 1 week pa lang po nun, nagtitake po siya ng barley powder. Nakita na namin agad yung improvement ng katawan ni Mama.
Meron na akong episodes of hyperacidity. So, matindi yung pag umaandara siya, pero minsan na ER pa ako. Barley lang kasi yung tinake ko talaga na supplement since yun lang yung allowed for pregnant and breastfeeding women.
Na-diagnose ako year 2015, November 9, diabetes mellitus 2, type 2. Naghanap ako ng alternate way para paano bumaba ang blood sugar. Sa biyaya ng Diyos, after 1.5 months, nakita ko kung gaano ka-ipit ko ang pure barley.
Nagkaroon ako ng bacterial meningitis. Imagine, sa isang napaka-critical na sakit, pero lucky, sobrang thankful ako kay God kasi sobrang laki na natulong sa akin ng barley kasi prior to that, nag-take na talaga ako ng barley.
When I did the tour with my son just a month ago, we brought 2 boxes because the day before I met up with him. Even my son was taking it.
So right away, I was coming from a flight, I took it and the whole day I was okay. And just like what I said kanina, I never got sick the whole tour.
Boost your energy and to detoxify and cleanse your body. You really have to experience it because it really works.